This is the workshop, the Curdy, the workshops. And this is what the Stevensons brought with them. The Stevensons family were the lighthouse people. And they brought with them their team to build the lighthouse. So all the masons, all the blacksmiths, the horses needed for pulling and hauling, and everything that was needed to build the lighthouses was made here in the workshop. Now, the rough stone, the slate, that's either from the lintel quarry, some massive lintels here, it's a couple of ton in each lintel. So the rough stones are local, but these ones here, these white ones, are from Scotland. And a lot of those are used in the making of the lighthouse. They're not cut so precisely as you would in a lighthouse, but they're the lighthouse stones all the same. And the funny thing about them is they look grey at the moment, but when the sun is setting, they turn pink. There's something in the rock that I can see it slightly in this one now, but all these turn pink when the sun's going down. And the chimney, it's a beautiful sight. And I reckon with a bit of work, fit the roofs back on, you could have these up and running in no time. There would be great accommodation. Imagine waking up in the morning and having your egg and bacon out in the courtyard here and looking out to sea. It'd be wonderful. Just the job.